Today will decide the future of Anaheim. Today is election day for the controversial Measure A, aka should Anaheim hotels be forced to pay their workers 40% more? There's a few ways that you can vote. All registered voters in Anaheim received a ballot in the mail, which you can drop off at any of these official ballot box locations. Make sure to screenshot. You can also vote in person at any of these voting centers. Also make sure to screenshot. Happy voting, Anaheim!